Dropkin. And throwing the yellow rocks, Team Casper. Curlers, you may cool your sliders, but no practice slides. The game will begin in 1 minute. Practice slides may be taken. Good luck and good curling. Curling fans, want to be closer to the action? Head up to the U.S. Curling merchandise table on the concourse and ask about buying a pass to be on ice level. Thank you.
Yeah!
Want to be closer to the action? Head up to the USA Curling merchandise table on the concourse and ask about buying a pass to be on ice level. the snow and out on the ice? Find one of the curling gurus in the red shirts to get your raffle tickets. One lucky fan will get to throw a stone during the fifth inning break with a chance to win cold hard cash. Curling fans, want to be closer to the action? Head up to the USA Curling Merchandise Table on the concourse and ask about buying a pass to be on ice level. Want to get closer to the action? Head up to the USA Curling merchandise table on the concourse and ask about buying a pass to be on ice level. $10 gets you next to the action.
Thank you.
Attention fans, it's now time to claim our winning raffle ticket. Winning number is 725095. If you have the winning number, please make your way down to the ice at the stairs at the bottom of section 121. Again, the winning number is 725095. Good luck. It's time for the fifth in break draw for dollars. Caitlin bought the winning ticket and it now has a chance to throw a stone and win an awesome prize. Draw to the 4 foot and win the $710 pot. Anywhere in the house and she wins USA curling gear. Thank you.
Fighting back there. Thank you. Yeah.
Thank you.
find the show for that.
Here.
I love that we're running out of beer. That's hilarious.
Sit together.
Yeah.
our USA Curling semifinals. Come back tomorrow for the national championship matches. The men's final at noon features Team Casper and Team Schuster. The women's final between Team Strauss and Team Peterson will follow at 4 p.m. Thanks for coming.